Hey there, YouTube. Just want to start off letting you guys know I'm doing do-it-yourself bolo ties. Couldn't really find too many to look up without having the clamps, so just kind of used my own. And as you see here, I just melted down some glass for this one, old wine bottle, chipped it away. It's just an old arrowhead that didn't come out. I super glued piece of leather, traced it out, you know, cut it a little bit smaller around. Just cut the two slits. And I just used my old 22 cartridge shells. Turned out pretty good, I think, at least, you know. This one here, I chipped an arrowhead. I like this one, just seems a little small. So that's why I kind of made that one, which is a little bit bigger. And I have other pieces, but I would like to try and get some silver into one of these.